Everything's so unstable, so it feels like the ground's moving beneath you.
It's hard. I'm sure it's hard at the top to kind of manage, like, what's going to happen. It's difficult.
I remember lying in bed one morning and I was overwhelmed because I was trying to remember what feeling happy felt like, and I couldn't remember.
I'm buried alive 40 feet underground, locked up away from everything, and there's no way out. I just burned myself, need to see if I'm alive, but unable to feel the pain. I'm screaming without a sound. I'm stuck here and nobody won't help me out. Is anybody listening when I shout? Wake me up now, someone wake. In this misery.